Gluten-free, it's one of the hot topics in nutrition these days, and it's everywhere. But who really needs to be gluten-free? Let's navigate this nutritional topic together. So what is gluten? Gluten is a storage protein found in a few grains, but primarily in wheat products. In the food industry, it's used for texture, taste, and also for elasticity in some grain products. So who needs to avoid gluten? People with celiac disease, which is an autoimmune disorder, need to avoid gluten completely. That's because when they consume gluten, it can cause malabsorption, pain in the stomach, and also malnutrition. Gluten is found in not only bread products, but quite a few other products. And here's a list of other gluten-containing products. Pitas, pasta, among other flour products. Oats, lunch meats, sports drinks, most beers, MSG, some teas, various cereals, soy sauce, food additives such as malt or different flavorings, gravies, and modified food starch. Now this is just a sampling. Make sure you check the food label for any of these and other items that might contain gluten. What you might have noticed from that previous list is there's plenty of nutritious items that are naturally gluten-free, like raw meats, fish, most dairy products, and most of all, fruits and vegetables. But you might say, well, does that mean I have to avoid all grains? Well, luckily, there are plenty of whole grains that are also naturally gluten-free. Here's a list of those. Amaranth, buckwheat, corn, millet, oats, which are naturally gluten-free, but due to their processing, need to be labeled as non-gluten-free, quinoa, rice, sorghum, teff, and wild rice. People that have celiac disease definitely need to avoid gluten. But people that want to live gluten-free just because, or feel it's more nutritious, can they live nutritious lifestyles? Of course, if they choose some of those naturally gluten-free grains and more fruits and vegetables. But remember, if you're choosing to live gluten-free just because, chips are still chips, and cookies are still cookies.